Hello everyone, thanks for tuning in again. Well, we're gonna go through Alexa and the routines associated with that and your Echo series of devices. Let's get right into it. I'm gonna show you everything about routines right after this. Okay, well, let's get started. We're gonna head into the Alexa application here. Now, we're gonna go up to the top left, go to the menu, and we're gonna head down to the word routines. Now, if you don't see routines there, your app is too old, go and update. Now, we're gonna click create routine right up at the top in the middle, and then we're gonna choose when this happens. Now, at this point, you have two choices. You can either trigger this routine when you say something specific, or add a scheduled time. For right now, I'm going to use when you say something, and I'm just going to use good morning here. So when I say Alexa, good morning, we're going to add an action now. Now I get five different choices. I can have Alexa respond to me. So she's going to say something related to good morning here. And of course, I'm going to pick the funniest one. We're going to go ahead and hit add. And then you can continue to add actions here. So I'm going to go into the smart home section. We're going to control a device, and I can pick through all my different devices in the app. So I'm going to choose my table lamp. Now I have all the controls related to that lamp. I can increase or decrease the brightness, and if I want, I could actually turn it right off. So I'm going to add another action, and you can see, you can go ahead, you can add multiple devices. So I'm going to actually take my child's light that he has as a night light, and I'm going to turn that off. Now the next thing I'm going to do here, I'm going to include the weather. I'm also going to include the traffic, and then I'm of course going to include the news. Now keep in mind, you know, when we're talking about the weather, the news, and traffic, we're actually talking about things that you've set up in your app in the past. So, you know, your flash briefing, you have your traffic, which is your commute to work. So you have to set your work location. You also, for your weather, have set where your Echo device is at the moment. So if you haven't set all those things up, I'm gonna put a video up in the top right now. You can go ahead and watch kind of the initial setup video. So continuing on, now that I've added all these actions, if I wanted to, I could choose either of the two Alexa-enabled devices that I have in my home, or I can just choose whenever I say good morning, I want the device I speak to respond. So you actually get to choose what you want to respond to you. And that will be important as we get more and more of these voice assistants in our home. So now I'm just gonna go ahead, click create, and my routine is ready to go here. So if I wanted to, I could create more, and I'm gonna show you how to do that based on a scheduled time. And this is kind of replacing, you know, some of those other hubs or other devices like a Samsung SmartThings. You're able to trigger a routine with all your smart devices at whatever time you want. So I've set 11:59. I can choose every day, weekdays, weekends, or a specific day if I want. Now I'm choosing every day at 11:59, and I'm going to choose an action. So, you know, this is obviously when I want all the lights off in my home. So I'm going to choose all hue lights, all to zero brightness, and then I'm just going to hit next. And now I'm going to click create, and we're all done that as well. So every day at 11:59, all my lights are going to turn off in my home. All right, when I first did this video, there were no music options in the routines. Now I want to show you really quickly this. When I go to add an action now, you can see that music has been added to the list. So I'm going to go into there, and what you type in is exactly what you want to play. So I'm going to type in Sonic 102.9. Now, I'm going to have to select my music provider, and these are only ones that you can pick from that you've already connected. So I'm going to use TuneIn, and I'm going to play Sonic 102.9. I'm going to hit Add, and you can do a preview. So I'm going to try that out before I go forward.
Hey, this is Taylor calling from Sonic.
Hey, Taylor, how are you?
Good. What's your name?
So you could hear it there in the background. Now that I've previewed it and I've got the right name in, I can go ahead and click Add. So now it's the last action in my routine. And of course, with any routine, you can drag the actions up or down based on these little dots here, the six little dots. So if I would like the music to start before something else, I can go ahead and do that. Of course, I want the music to start at the end of this routine because there's a lot of back and forth from my Echo or my Echo Plus or whatever device I'm playing this on. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to hit back. And now you can see that that's in my routine. So let's go ahead, let's do a demo. Keep in mind the demo doesn't have the music in it, but just trust me that the music is starting at the end of that routine.
Alexa.
Good morning.
What's up, early bird time to get that worm? Currently, in Anderson, it's -9 degrees Celsius with clear skies. Tonight, you can expect cold temperatures with a low of -16 degrees. At the moment, traffic on your commute looks good. The fastest route takes about 44 minutes via from CBC News Edmonton.
I'm Scott Stevenson with an Alberta news update. An off-duty...
All right, well, there you go. You should be fully ready to go here with your routines on the Alexa app or within your Echo series of device. The one thing I notice here is essentially a replacement of something like a Samsung SmartThings hub. So it seems as we get deeper and deeper into the automation associated with, you know, these Echo devices, especially when we talk about the Echo Plus having a Zigbee hub in it, really what you're talking about is the elimination of other hub styles or other types of devices. So anyways, thanks everyone for watching. We'll see you next time.